Doris is dead. Doris is no more.
We just killed Doris.
Job.
Pura vida.
Pura vida.
Enjoying Costa Rica.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So we had a lovely driver called Roberto, and we have now just arrived in our Airbnb situation. I think it's the right place. It looks like the right place. She sent us a photo to help us. So we're going to go and find Daniela. So I'm just going to turn into a cart horse again and pick up my rucksacks.
Look at the little dog. So it's 4:30 a.m. and we've got on up really early because today we're going on a hike. Yep, we are waiting for Vicky to pick us up in her Uber. And we're off to find a waterfall. So we're absolutely completely exhausted.
It's super early.
It's very early, but it's going to be a fab day.
Buenos dias. How are we doing?
How you doing?
We are fabulous.
Hold on, I got a big bag.
Morning, Gabrielle.
Morning.
All the way up the roads, these lovely windy mountainous roads, into a little microclimate with the clouds over the mountains. It's really super cool. And about 20 minutes into the drive, I suddenly realized that I had lost my phone. But I am incredibly lucky because Manuel, our lovely Uber driver, found the phone when the next passenger got in his car, and it's there, it's safe, it's being looked after and loved. Vicky found, it's all good.
So as part of the breakfast that we've got on this tour today, we have a lovely breakfast with toast, beans and rice, cheese, scrambled eggs and some plantain. And we get coffee and juice. Beautiful.
So we have just had a fabulous breakfast, and Vicky, who is our friend here in San Jose, has helped us organize a wonderful trip.
Hi. Well, today we're gonna visit like a kind of river, light blue, beautiful. And then, we hired this company. It's called Rutas Costa Rica, which English would mean like Costa Rican roots. And then these people have kind of one-day tour, very in a reasonable price, with the food and the transport and everything. So I had this tour before with my sister, so I wanted you to have it. Well, it's going to be a wonderful waterfall.
So we've had a fabulous journey up. The mountainous roads are absolutely spectacular. We've arrived at a little area. There's some toilets, a little cafeteria area here, a reception area over there, and there are dinosaurs. In fact, that's what made me think of the word Jurassic, and I think some of the what were they called, the Jurassic Park films, were actually filmed in parts of Costa Rica. So we're with our guide Robert. And we're just starting our 1.5 kilometer ascent up towards the volcano direction. And the volcano is called Pozas, and it became active 3 years ago?
Yeah.
3 years ago. It's not a very difficult walk. There are some slippy stones, there are some areas that are a little bit unstable, but there are handrails to hold on to, so it's fine.
And we've come to the river, I can hear it, and they've told us one at a time over the bridge,
yep.
So hopefully it can cope with my weight, not that I'm heavy, but it looks absolutely beautiful. Doris is dead. Doris is no more.
We just killed Doris.
We just flew the Doris into the side of the, I don't know, it had a mind of its own, and for some reason it just decided to fly off on its own, and it crashed somewhere in the top of the jungle up there. Never mind. So we've arrived at this amazing waterfall, and although Doris is no more our drone, look at this spectacular waterfall. Well worth the walk, absolutely beautiful. Costa Rica is famous for jungle treks and waterfalls, and this is the first one that we've seen since we've been here, and it's not disappointing.
No, it's fantastic. We've got the new mic on, so hopefully you can hear it a lot clearer and the audio is better. But we have seen, it just feels exactly how you expect it to feel in a jungle. It's wet, it's warm, there's beautiful mosses and ferns all over the walls. I'll do a pan shot for you.
But it's a very powerful waterfall.
Really powerful. So we've done the beautiful hike, we've been up to see the waterfall, we killed our drone, we had a lovely walk back down, had a group photo by one of the dinosaurs, because obviously Costa Rica is famous for Jurassic Park, and now we found these beautiful seats to sit on, and they are made out of recycled tyres, so they're a bit bald in the middle, so they're nice and smooth, and they've created these wonderful seats. What a fabulous recycling project. And now we're just going to chill out here and cool down because it's quite warm, and we're waiting for the truck, and there is a small journey between the waterfall's rest stop and the next part of our adventure. I get excited about very silly things. We're on a truck! No, we're going very slowly and it's very safe. and we're all hugging each other. I'm feeling the love. We have arrived at our next stop, which is the Blue River. So we're going down some little steps and a little concrete pathway into the jungle. Have a look at this. We've just come up to another bridge, so I'm being super brave. You go one at a time, because obviously they're in the jungle and you know they're a little bit shaky, but you don't feel scared really, you hold on. We've walked down through the jungle on the steps, and we've come to an area where there are actually two different types of water. There's the fast flowing water behind me, which contains sulfur, and apparently that's why the rocks on that side are a little bit orangey, and it has sort of like a dark black orangey tinge to it and dark green. And then on the other side, there is a very slow releasing pool of water that contains aluminium minerals. So it has this glorious, like turquoisey, rich blue colour, and people come down and bathe in it. And yeah, it's just very unusual. I've got to be honest, I've never seen that. And then it's slowly releasing into the river, and it's going off down under a very old rickety bridge.
So it's an absolutely amazing place. Everybody comes here, they're just all hanging out, taking advantage of the warm weather, beautiful blue water, and they're all having a dip. There's guys jumping off behind me, and it's just a really nice, relaxed atmosphere. Hard to think that you're actually in the middle of the jungle, in Costa Rica, beautiful rivers behind me, and Vicky's treating it a bit like a jacuzzi at the moment and really enjoying herself.
So that was stunning, but it was quite a climb back up because I'm not a hot, fitty person, as I've mentioned before in our videos. But we were privileged to see a hummingbird having a little bath. It was dipping in, sitting on the rocks and the branches. It was glorious, worth every footstep, and also getting out of breath for. Yes. Thank you, Costa Rica. We're feeling a little bit whacked, but we've left the lovely walk and we've just arrived at our lunch place. And we're going to go in, get our lunches, sit down, and we'll show you what we've got for food.
Absolutely. Let's go eat. Oh.
For lunch, I've got a beautiful mix. I've got some lovely grilled cheese and some beans and some rice and salad and eggs, and that's absolutely delicious. And it's being washed down with a beautiful fresh pineapple juice. Just delicious.
And I got a nice portion of fish. Mmm.
It's an 8-hour day and
We're going to be... No, cut.
Hey, we're on a truck and we're going despacito.
Leaving this place, the sun's about to break. Y'all riding shotgun.